Yes, we have taken over Google, I guess.
Yes!